use in jiving. What's the sense in jiving? Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, baby, don't you blow your top. The words you told the monkey, you're choking me. Release your hold and I'll set you free. Buzzing on the monkey right dead in the eye. Such stories very touching, but it sounds like a lie. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and do right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Baba, don't you blow your top.
Straighten up and fly right. Our next number, we reach back to 1926 when it was actually written and first performed, but it's special to us because this is an arrangement made particularly for Alice French by the late Don French. It's a tune called Sunday. She's got a little bit of Ella Fitzgerald in here for you too.
Every Monday, thinking about Sunday, that one day when I'm with you. I sigh all day Tuesday, I cry all day Wednesday. Oh my, how long for you? But then comes Thursday, gee, it's long, never goes by. Friday makes me feel like I'm gonna die. The payday, that's my Monday. I bought all day Sunday. That's only day I'm with you.
Thank you, Alice. Thank you very much. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Alice. Beautiful Sunday. We'll have Alice back in a little bit, but right now we turn to a song that was made famous, really, by Louis Armstrong. He recorded it three different times, and we're not doing the Louis Armstrong version, but Duke Ellington also did this, and the arrangement is by a guy named Tom Kubis, and you'll hear more about Tom a little later on, but this is the wonderful old tune, When You're Smiling, the Whole World Smiles With You. Thank you. Thank you very much. This is a song, the next one that Ray Charles made very famous. And as you know, Ray Charles is a native of Georgia. And he wrote, he sang this song as the Hoagy Carmichael song, but it's called Georgia on My Mind. And our lead alto player, Eric Jankowski, is going to sing you a beautiful song about the South. Here it comes, Georgia on My Mind.
Thank you.
Wonderful. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Eric. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to take a brief intermission so you can get up and stretch your legs, and we will too. And we'll be back directly with the conclusion of the program. Thank you for being here. Look forward to seeing you in a few minutes. Thank you.
It's like a favorite song that you love to sing. Every time we hear the music, we're in this love together. Got the kind that lasts forever. We're in this love together. It's like a rainy night and candlelight, and ooh, it's so romantic. Whole thing working out so right, and it's just the way we planned it. We're in this love together, got the kind that lasts forever. We're in this love together.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Alice. That was Al Jarreau's, one of his most popular songs called We're In This Love Together. Turn now to the Great American Songbook, one of George Gershwin's best known, a tune from the musical O.K., 1926. Don't remember the musical, but you will remember Someone to Watch Over Me. Here's Alice.
Have his initials to my monograph.